put it on the sleeve. This hand's gonna go to the pant leg, like so. And then the next thing I'm gonna look at is literally putting my shin across his chest and into his armpit. Literally like this. Across his chest and into his armpit. Kick him in the fucking neck, right? Kick him in the neck, essentially. I'm gonna push his chest back and hold these two things like that to put him down. When I put him down, if I can step out, then that's awesome. But a lot of guys will grab hard, I'll push back and start pulling into this position. But that little hip up is how I'm gonna knock him off. Play in the half like this. I'm gonna grab the sleeve, grab below the knee, kind of on the calf, right here, at that grip. And then he's usually framing or thinking about underhooking or whatever. This leg comes across the neck and into that armpit. I'm gonna pull myself up onto my shoulder. Hands keep him from reaching out with a kickstand. Drive him to his side. Push yourself back